happening overnight. Now one person was killed, another hurt, when two pickup trucks are involved in a crash. It happened late Monday night on Route 166 in Springhill Township, Fayette County. Police had the road shut down into early morning as they investigated the cause of this crash and cleaned up all the debris. The injured person is being treated right now at Ruby Memorial Hospital in Morgantown.